Hello everyone. So, have you ever used a shower after someone and also left this cold water? Well, I know that experience because I have an older brother and a younger sister. So, with school coming back, that's me and my sister, and my brother has full-time work to do. So there's not much hot water left for me. So introducing a solution I made up. It's called a shower timer. And here it is. So, if I go down here, and I turn on the shower, no water's coming out and you can hear it. But here, if I flick the switch, you can see up there, 10 seconds. You can change the contrast, change the time, and for this one, I think I'll take a 6-minute shower. So let's go all the way up there. Yeah, let's go 6 minutes, 10 seconds, yeah. Okay, and then this one's the start button, and this one's the stop. So, here's what it looks like when I press start. And there's the water running. And here's what it looks like when I press stop. Shower done. And it beeps. So, and here's what it looks like also when it runs out of time. 10, 9, 8, 7. And there you go. It does the same thing. So, without further ado, I'm gonna take a shower. And as you can see, I'm still alive. This has been my project. Thanks for checking it out.